in A flat, opus 110. Here again, the first movement is in a condensed sonata form, but the basic tempo this time is the same throughout. The scherzo again comes second, and this is followed not by a self-contained slow movement, but a long section where the music is broken up into passages of recitative and arioso. This leads without a break into a fugue marked not too lively. And then the slow arioso returns before a second fugue in which the subject of the first fugue is inverted. Both fugues in this later part of the sonata are derived from the opening of the first movement. And the arioso sections, which introduce and link the fugues, are related to the thematic outline of the scherzo. Beethoven's Sonata in A-flat, opus 110.
Thank you.
the sonata in A-flat, opus 110, by Beethoven. It was played by Stephen Bishop Kovacevich.